This is 210 West 8th Street, number 5, and it is the day before Thanksgiving 2023, 11:22. There's the door. The light does work outside.
That door.
In the living room. The blinds work. Here's the okay. There are some marks on the wall, they're not bad. I see where the couch was. That blind is a little messed up on top, but they do work. They do not lift up though. Okay, sunlight is good. In the kitchen, both work. Light above the stove works. That looks nice and clean. Fan. Stove. Inside of stove. There's a garbage disposal. It looks pretty moldy back in here. That light works in the hallway. There's a little patch. Hall closet. Doesn't give much light in here though. Bathroom. There's no cover on that. The lights work. Under the sink. That handle's a little broken on the toilet. Bedroom. Back of the door. I see there was a bed there. It's a little dirty on the wall. walls are kind of dirty. Lines work. Looks like there was a little bit of water coming in. There's no things. There's no runner on this one. It kind of floats, as you can see. But this one's good. It's on the track and everything. That's it for 210 West 8th Street, number 5. Just a basic overview.